Yeah.
Actually, guys, all the stuff you see here, you know, the gear and the amps and the thing and the computers and the guitars, I didn't want any of this. My granddaughter wanted a Mickey Mouse outfit, you know, so I went on eBay and I bid it on a Mickey Mouse outfit and I got all this. And I got all this! Amazing! Oh, count your blessings, man. Because this is totally a Mickey Mouse outfit that I got here, you know. Okay, well, where do I start? 4 years old, 3 years old, or something like that? My Aunt Donna and I were talking a while back, texting back and forth, and she said, when you were a little kid, used to sing those Sam Cooke songs, man, and you were pretty good at it. And I was like, I don't remember doing that. Maybe I did, maybe I didn't. I want to go beat up the fool to tell me them lies, I'm just saying. Maybe I did, maybe I didn't, I don't know, man, but my Aunt Donna wouldn't lie to me, she wouldn't lie to me, man. I love her to death, man, she's awesome. So, even if I did, it's been like 40 years, it's been like 4 decades, like 4 times 10, you know, like, and plus a couple years, that I've seen any Sam Cooke whatsoever, ever, like in my lifetime, you know, once in a lifetime. So before I kick the big bucket list, I love you, Aunt Donna, and I got 2 Sam Cookes for you. I'll do the best I can. Don't hope for miracles, babe, but, you know, because I love you. Here we go. Let's do 2 of them. Oh, I could do it better. I have to turn off the vocal effects if I'm gonna, because it's a garage, guys. It's like a garage. It's hard to sound huge in a flipping garage, people. So that's why I have the gear and the patch and the thingy. Whatever, we'll get to that later. One more song, okay? One more song, Cooke, and it's about a girl, man. It's about a girl. Remember when we used to sing a song about a girl, man? It was awesome. It was just like love. All you could think about is that woman, about that girl, about love, man. That's what Motown was about. Whatever happened, now it's all just rappers and nines and bitches and hoes and drugs. Yay, that's awesome. Oh, I hope Lionel Richie brings that good shit back. I hope. Let's just hope, yo. Let's just hope, man. Smoke weed every day. Smoke weed. No. Stop it. All the rhythm and blues and soul singers are turning over in their graves. What you niggas be singing today? Whatever happened about singing about love, man? Whatever happened to singing about love, man? And about a girl and about, man. That was some good stuff, Maynard. Not anymore. Just bitches and hoes and drugs and shit and guns and fuck. Stupid ass niggas. What the fuck? Holy shit. It's just stupid now. You know, y'all gotta get stupid. Stupid is stupid what it be does. No, mama. What the fuck, right? Where's the love?
Darling, you sent me, I know you sent me, darling, you sent me, honest you do, honest you do, honest you do. But ooh, it's lasted so long. Now I find myself wanting to marry you and take you home. Whoa, you send me, I know you. I thought it was in
situation, but ooh, it's lasted so long. Now I find myself wanting to marry you and take you home. I know, I know, I know you send me. I know you send me. Send me honest you do.
That's what I'm talking about. So I had to use effects to make the room bigger. Because it's a garage, it's not a cathedral, it's not a church, man. You know, you gotta kind of work on that a little bit. Mr. Mackey says it's okay.